I'll walk you through how to block someone on Facebook. Whether you're dealing with unwanted messages, content, or interactions, blocking someone on Facebook is simple and effective. Let's get started. Blocking someone on Facebook may be necessary for a few reasons. Protect your privacy by stopping someone from seeing your profile and posts. Blocking prevents people from messaging or contacting you. It's an easy way to avoid seeing posts or updates from someone you don't want to interact with. Now, let's cover how to block someone on the Facebook mobile app. Open the Facebook app. Log in if you haven't already. Use the search function at the top to locate their profile. Or tap their name on the home feed or where you find their name. On their profile, tap the three dots near the message button to see more options. Tap block in the menu that appears. A confirmation message will display what the block entails. Tap block again to confirm. After confirming, they will be blocked from interacting with you on Facebook. Here are a few things to remember about blocking. Blocking is mutual. When you block someone, they also won't see any of your posts or interact with your profile. You can unblock someone at any time, but you'll need to wait 48 hours if you want to reblock them after unblocking. Blocking is reversible, so if you change your mind, you can easily unblock the person from your settings. And that's it. Now you know how to block someone on Facebook. If you found this guide helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and ring the bell for more social media tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.